Kanye West is the target of a new lawsuit alleging harassment and racial discrimination. Former security guard for Ye, Benjamin Deshan Provo, has filed a lawsuit accusing the musician of racial discrimination and mistreating black employees. Working at both a Yeezy brand warehouse and Kanye's Donda Academy, Provo alleges that Kanye frequently screamed at and berated black employees, and that he was wrongfully fired for refusing to cut his dreadlocks, citing his Muslim faith as justification. The lawsuit, which was filed in Los Angeles on Friday, April 26, describes Provo's experiences beginning in August 2021 as an employee of Kanye. He claims that black workers received unfair pay disparities and less favorable treatment than their non-black colleagues. Unlike his non-black co-workers, Provo claims he received a pay cut after voicing concerns about wage disparities. In addition, he was given controversial assignments like robbing paparazzi of their cameras and told to throw away books written by black leaders like Malcolm X and Martin Luther King Jr. When Kanye insisted that Provo and other people shave their heads in April 2023, the situation became more heated. Provo resisted orders, which resulted in more pressure and finally termination. Kanye said, "Tell the one with the dreads to shave his head or he is fired," according to Provo, who got the message from his manager John Hicks.